What's up, guys? How you doing today? What's up, y'all?
We're back in here
with another fire action.
It's Mine's the Future.
And today, we got
Anouk. Is that an A to you?
Anouk. I don't know. Anouk.
Lost.
So, this is...
He's having an off day. I don't know what's wrong.
Yo, I don't know. But we're checking out a new artist. I'm pretty sure she's an older artist. Why do you keep messing with the camera so
much? Because I can't... Oh, there we go.
I'm pretty sure she's an older artist. But she was... Y'all said that she was one of the best singers in the Netherlands, I think?
It says she's a Dutch singer, songwriter.
Okay, so yeah.
So probably, but.
Alright, y'all. So we're gonna get right into this, man.
I've never heard of her. She got a funky name, so that makes. That draws attention. So I guess we'll see what happens here. Yeah. We sharing the camera. You ain't getting it all, big boy.
You messing with the camera too much today. Leave it alone, it's fine.
I have to keep taking it off the stand and turn it back on because you're taking all day. Yeah.
Anyways, we're going to get right into this, man. We're going to actually check out, I think she's singing for Golden Earring, or she was, so we're going to check that out too.
Yeah, and we got Golden Earring coming up next.
Let's get it. 3, 2, 1, go.
Ooh, I love the melody.
If roses are meant to be red and violets to be blue, why isn't my heart meant for you? My hands longing to touch you, can barely breathe. Starry eyes that make me melt right in front of me. Lost in this world, I even get lost in this song. Ugh. And when the lights go down, that is where I'll be found. This music's irresistible.
That's herself.
Is that herself or is that a twin sister that we don't know about yet?
It's probably herself. She has the same tattoo.
Oh.
Unless they twins getting the same tattoos, which is possible too.
Tell us down below in the comments. Let's go.
Innocent and pure. I guess you heard it all before.
See, it's her. It's just reflecting.
That's weird.
It is.
Mr. Inaccessible. Will this ever change?
Ugh. If you're 17 and under, please sign a permission statement.
I get lost. That's what I'm saying. You're right.
Hey, give me the contract. I need to sign one too. I'm only 16.
No, look. What it's basically saying is
like she's alone?
Yeah, she's beside herself, yeah, basically. She's holding on to herself. Like, what? So yeah, she's basically alone.
But it's still a little weird. I ain't gonna lie. It's different.
Yeah, it's different. It's just a little weird. Just
the heck was that? Is that a whole jet?
Come what? Right. But
let's go, man.
So when the lights go down, am I the only one?
I'm about to hop on your case, boy.
I had it turned
Turn your thing down.
Now what?
She's got raspiness in her
voice.
Oh,
yeah, a lot.
Goodness, can't even make a comment.
I love her tattoo. Okay.
I saw, man.
That's a good song. I like it.
Yeah,
I love the melody, and her voice is really good.
Yeah, she's desperate. Different. I put different and desperate together. I don't know why.
This man has been stumbling his words all day.
I'm going to give me some water and regenerate myself. But she was amazing. She does have like a raspy voice when she goes really hot.
I like it, though.
Yeah.
I really do. I really like it.
It's different.
The video.
She seemed, that was a little,
the video is just a little weird.
Yeah, just a little bit. I ain't gonna lie.
A little awkward. just a tad.
But, yeah, she did good. If y'all want more from her, tell us down in the comments below. I'm sure y'all will, though.
She's very good.
Yeah, she is. She has, I like her voice. It's different from what we've
heard. Oh, so yeah, she's got a different style. She has that raspiness, but she doesn't sing it or use it, rather, like Davina does. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, I really enjoyed this, though. This is a very good song. I like it.
So we'll take this one from the Kensington video.
All right.
Kensington. Okay.
He's had a rough day,
yeah, you
y'all.
Can, instead of having a rough day, you can read comments today.
All right, here we go. Before we get into this, though,
oh my goodness.
You got any comments, recommendations, requests, you go to that comment section below, or go to that link above Fathead. Make sure you follow. You can hit us up at our personal accounts on there, too, as well.
Give me the 1K.
Get me the 300. And I see y'all liking that cowboy picture, so shut up.
Farmer Joe.
Okay. Connie Small, I guess. Yes, you discovered Kensington. Nice. Sorry, I don't know your names, but I know that red headphones like drums. Then you have to listen to riddles. The clip is amazing. It was recorded in the Buzzlub. What? It's in Bulgaria. keep it up, guys. Greets Connie from the Netherlands. Thank you for the comment and recommendation.
My name is Jordan.
And I'm Alan.
I'm 16. He's 22.
Yes.
I know. It's shocking. But we're going to keep going.
DC88, one of the best Dutch female singers, is Anouk. She has a rocky sound. She sure does.
She does, see?
I really
she
like does. It. All right. Jolanda X, you're into the Dutch, and that attracts us Dutchies. What do you want us to hear and our hidden gems in different styles?
Like, does she mean like what does she want, like what's something that she should try out? Like over here?
Oh no. We might do that one day. We might make a video and give y'all some, you know, some American music, like rock and stuff, and see if y'all have heard these bands before. Thanks for the comment, though.
Okay.
Let's see here. Claudia Blumhoff, you'll be blown away with the Glennis Grace Empire State of Mind, Alicia Keys.
We gotta do that one next.
Check it out.
We gotta do that one
soon. Thanks for the link. Empire State of Mind is a song that Alicia Keys did with Jay-Z. You remember?
Okay. No, I don't remember.
In New York.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that one. That'd be cool to see her do. She's got an amazing voice. All right. Let's get one more in here. Alex Crewell. I live in a small country with lots of great music. Proud to be Dutch. Well, as that one guy says, if it ain't Dutch, it ain't much.
So keep on keeping on.
We appreciate all your comments, guys.
All right, y'all, man. That's coming off the video, man. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff.
And click the bell.
And y'all know what we do with the crew.
MLTF gang.
What's in this video, man?
Peace.